The summer, how it went. I know you're trying to replace some key girls. Talk about the off season.
You know, this off season was really for me exciting. All my girls that are returning and all the incoming class, they've been starting the formation of building that team and that unit, and so that started since day one. Lake and goalie Brittany Clopton are going to be instrumental this season for us. They will definitely have to take on the roles of Ariana and Day, and they started the day we got back from the state. I mean, we brought them in and said, hey, your season starts now. Your senior year starts now. So what you do in this offseason is going to really help what happens next year. So they've taken the lead, have the girls, together, doing things, building, bonding, in the gym, working hard. And it's really nice when you don't have to be the one to remind the other girls that, hey, we need you to do better because we got our captains doing it. Hey, that's not going to get it done. When that's coming from a player to player, it's a different, different mentality, a different motivation.
Magical season for you guys, obviously. And while I know you guys are looking forward, have you seen, the momentum from last season spill into this season so far?
It spilled into the season in that the girls are the returning varsity players. Feel that they left something on the table. They feel like, hey, we definitely could have gotten that done, and it's our job to really try to do something again this year. So we know that there's a lot of different things. A lot of people have different expectations. A lot of people have this, this or that to say about what our season's going to be like. But my six returning varsity players know where they want to be, and that's what's most important to us. They're hungry for it. They want to work hard. They want to continue the tradition that we have at Southside, and they want their legacy to be embedded in their time and what they've done. So that's what's carrying them into the season. They love the fact that they went to state last year. They love the fact that we accomplished what we've accomplished, but now they want to accomplish the same. So we hope that it carries into the season. That's their motivation. It's their encouragement.
Talk a little bit about maybe some of the newcomers we can expect to see for you guys out there this year.
Well, we have a couple players coming up from JV. We have a lot of guards. So we're excited about the bigs that are going to be moving up for us. One will be a senior, one's going to be a junior. But we're really excited about three freshmen that are coming in. And one is really going to give a big contribution to us. Her name is Arshana Nathan. She is going to be a really solid player for us. She's in there now. And so that's going to be a really good player for us to move in. And we have two other freshman guards as well. So we're really guard heavy. But we know what to do with that.
All right, Coach Juanita Goodwell from Southside. Thanks, Coach.
All right, thank you.